something confined to a box on a shelf in a closet. And where is the end to something so hard, so narrow, so thin, that it's painful to even consider? They say we're the same, and maybe it's true. We share the same name. But if you believe, like I believe, then you how can you keep something so big, so wide and so deep on a list by a coder in a rule book? And how can you describe something so real, so full, so alive, on a corner with a horn or on a bumper? They say